Hello and welcome to the Merry Music Virtual Year-End Recital. I'm Rob Zikovic, your teacher and host for today's recital. Despite the challenges that we faced this year and with the pandemic, I am so proud of all our students for being able to overcome these obstacles and make it to the end of the school year. To celebrate this, the students have worked hard at preparing some amazing performances for you all. This year, we were fortunate enough to be able to open our professional recording studio in Oakville for our students to come out on site to record their performances. All on site performances were recorded following COVID-19 safety guidelines. Those who were not able to come in submitted recordings from the comforts of their own home. Feel free to support our performers today using the live chat available to the right of your screen. Please keep your comments positive as we have a lot of young viewers taking part in this viewing party. Now let's get comfortable and join me in welcoming my students to the screen.
Hello, my name is Karan and today I'm going to be playing Mini Wenji.
Let's get started.
for listening. Bye.
Hi, I'm Rabir, and I'll be playing Here Comes the Sun by the Beatles.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.
Hello everyone, my name is Matthew, and I'll be performing Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd. Thank you.
Thank you. Then a new day will dawn for those who stay long, and the forest will echo with laughter.
Sad to say that we've come to an end to this viewing party, but before we go, I want to give a big congratulations to each of you performers for participating in our virtual year-end recital. I also want to thank the family members that helped prepare and capture these performances so that we can enjoy them today. We are so grateful to our Marian Music families for their ongoing support and cooperation. A lot of work was put into making these recitals happen. So I also want to give a quick shout out to the production and editing team for their work in recording some of the performances, and for editing these recitals for your viewing pleasure. I had a great time hosting this virtual recital and can't wait to see what's in store for next year. In the meantime, don't forget to book your summer lessons or use your summer lessons towards our camp to take advantage of the summer programming the school has to offer. Until then, stay safe and have a great summer, and keep on picking.